as the Harvard one, was known to the US Navy as the SFJ one. Actually had a few nasty characteristics, because the wing did not have any washout, and that washout actually changes the angle. They modified the aircraft, BC-2, for a very short period of time. I think they only built perhaps one BC-2 before the designation changed to a Singapore to provide pilots for their countries. Series bombs under the wings.